My job for the day.
And then when the weather kicks in, it makes it worse, but it takes that much longer to get to where you want to go.
Yep.
I mean, we got out there, and we was coming in, and Peter decided to drive the L, that one right on the L right there, on the side of the van.
There'd be a one right there just like it.
And, you know, he wanted to drive the van, because the van was, you know, extended van, it's a pretty good sized van.
Yep.
And it cost so much to park it, and every time you moved, you had to pay, you know, pay again.
Yeah, that's what you said.
From there, so. He said, well, we'll ride the train. Well, we got about halfway in the damn track separated. The train just sat down because it looked packed snow.
Cheers, you two. Have a good one.